if it was a better slide from the preseason game from quarterback Marcus Mariota. Not in 17 years.
Yeah.
That'd be like 10 times 10.
Yeah, he almost tore his ACL Friday trying to slide. Ritter.
Yeah, that turf will get you stuck.
Yeah, I can. Seen what happened to Odell in the Super Bowl.
Yeah.
Sniff right there in the red shoe. This is me also learning how difficult it can be recording while there's other fans in the building. Zoom out a little bit. Y'all can still see who it is. Defensive line was pretty good too.
Yeah,
they team was nasty. And Ritter, you know, he got like the third most wins of a college football quarterback too. So
yeah, and you gotta take because of that.
Yeah, you gotta take into account of that.
Yeah.
He may be like more of like a game time player than a practice player.
Yeah.
Because he looked it way better in that Friday game than any practice footage I've seen.
Yeah.
You know, so. That's important.
Yeah.
That man got built for the character, man. Man had to raise his brothers and sisters and stuff like that, man. You know, that stuff.
His own child.
Yeah, that man, that builds character, man.
Right.
Yeah.
Guys like a chip on the shoulder for real.
Guys like that you root for, man.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh! That's a flag! Yeah, that's a flag. That was a flag on four.
That was a flag.
And the Falcon fans, as y'all here, agree. Hey, man, this A1 Forever Sports, man. Chris Tim Moore, you already know what's going on, man. Being generational up here, man. You know what time it is.
Oh, it's practice.
Y'all in regular season mode already. Oh, I'm going to be
having a great time, trust me. Oh, him too. Them two, great times. Great times, I'm telling you. I just ain't seen what I've seen before. Alford should have picked that off. Oh, Fitzpatrick. I really want him to be more than a blocking tight end. I really do. Caleb Huntley side. Right now they're playing Michael Jackson, one of these stars.
He had to be good, but he was a creator.